Hello guys, good morning to you all and welcome to my channel. And today I am going to prank my husband. And what is my plan? You watch guys, keep watching. What will be my plan, and I won't be able to prank him. That is why I'm trying to low down my voice. So this is like unplanned prank for today, so I don't want to lose this opportunity. And just to wake his soul up, you know, because he's a little bit lazy, kind of lazy thing. Because you know, if you're having hangover, then this thing will happen. Like you don't feel like getting up from the bed. You want to lie down the whole day. So just to wake him up. I mean, he is already awake, but like what I have said, not that awake, not that wide awake. Okay, guys. So keep watching. I will start my prank now. I will prepare the things that I will use to prank him. Lately, only I found out that it has a hidden camera, guys. So whenever they sees my mobile is like a normal one, but they will not notice it that it has a hidden camera, guys. So right, I will set up now.
So thank you very much.
to all of you who watched my prank video to my husband. And thank you to the ones who subscribe again. And thank you to the one who keep on subscribing. And thank you to the one who likes and share my videos. Thank you very much. And I won't get tired saying thank you to you all. And guys, my husband, he did not get angry with my video. In fact, I asked him permission first if can I post this. Although he don't want, but you know, for the sake of that I give effort to this video, so he allowed me. And he's very open-minded, guys. He is not a type of a person that very strict, very jealous, or very moody, or what. No, he is not that type of a person. So it's just a prank, and let's be happy. And it's not good that in life we will be like too much serious. So enjoy, guys. Typical na Nepali na babae po. At ano-ano kaya ang mga gamit nila na dati pa ay until now ginagamit pa rin at pinapakita.